I could have a mansion on a hill. I could lease a villa in Seville, but it wouldn't be as nice as a summer in Ohio with a gay midget named Carl playing Tevye and Porgy. I could wander Paris after dark, take a carriage ride through Central Park, but it wouldn't be as nice as a summer in Ohio, where I'm sharing a room with a former stripper and her snake, Wayne. I could have a satchel full of dollar bills, cures for all the nation's ills, pills to make a lion purr. I could be in line to be the British queen, look like I was 17. Still, I'm certain I prefer to be going slowly batty 40 miles east of Cincinnati. I could shove an ice pick in my eye, I could eat some fish from last July, but it wouldn't be as awful as a summer in Ohio without cable, hot water, Vietnamese food, or you. I saw your book at a Borders in Kentucky, under a sign that said new and recommended. I stole a look at your picture on the inside sleeve, and then I couldn't leave. Richard, who was with me, got uncharacteristically quiet, and he said, all things considered, I guess you don't have to buy it. So I smile like Mona Lisa, and I lay my visa down.